1 underway. Canucks control the faceoff. Edler flips the puck in. Right side of the Vegas goal.
Came up here to the National Hockey League, the American Hockey League. He's done an awesome job with this group.
Long shot by Edler. Sticked aside by Leonard. Canucks with Beagle, Mott, and Virtanen on the ice. And now our first penalty just a minute, 34 seconds in. It is a cross-check. Around behind, Marchessault deflects it back out to Max Pacioretty. Towards the net, sticked aside by Markstrom. Tanev unable to clear. Stone out to Theodore, near side. Pacioretty off the side of the cage.
He's a super pest, and if Vegas doesn't pay attention, he'll get under their skin.
Stone moves the puck ahead for Pacioretty. Shoots and a glove save by Jacob Markstrom. Here's Virtanen, sending one through the crease. Cousins back into the Vancouver zone, moving in on Hughes, backhand shot stops.
I did all five games against Chicago, and I did their game against Colorado earlier in the round robin.
Puck is loose, Golden Knights potting at it, and the play is blown dead.
Marc-Andre Fleury, and for Jake Markstrom, it's a pretty good save. Just gets it and kind of flubs it a little bit, but makes sure he sprawls out and hangs on it so there's no second chance for Nick Cousins, who, by the way, Cousins
on the draw to the right of Markstrom. Puck in the corner. Beagle sends it around to the near side for Mott. Mott tied up by Watt. Cousins over to play the puck out in front, picked off by Bamberg, and he moves it down into the Vegas zone.
I thought Ben was really good as the series went along against St. Louis.
Golden Knights control. Long shot by Pacioretty. Sticked aside by Markstrom. Canucks back the other way. 9.5 remaining in period one. Nice move by Virtanen. Walks in. Saved by Leonard. And then knocked out of the air by a high stick of Shea Theodore. Picked up by Smith. Cuts around Pearson. Riley Smith defended by Quinn Hughes. Smith still with the puck out in front. Stastny had a stick lifted. And then they score! From behind the goal line by Jonathan Marchessault to give Vegas a 1-0 lead.
Their playoff here in Edmonton. You see right down low, Riley Smith working one-on-one. Quinn Hughes having a hard time corralling him. Riley Smith throws it out front, and there are the nifty hands from Jonathan Marchessault. But Riley Smith going to work on Quinn Hughes. A little bit of bad luck for Vancouver, but it ends up on Marchessault's stick, and he does the rest. Really good work down low on the cycle by the Vegas Golden Knights again.
They've won 18 of their last 21 games overall.
Kenny, they're a legitimate contender for the Stanley Cup, and it's plays like this that allow it.
Shot by Wah, missed the net, and deflects out of play.
From Vancouver, and then you see the quick counter. These are depth players looking like star players. Real good job by Cousins, moving that puck to Nick Wah, and it gets off the shaft of...
It's played by Nate Schmidt back at the Vegas line. Now Theodore for Stone. Stone, right wing circle, flips one. It's handled by Markstrom, and he hangs on to it with 2:45 remaining in period one.
Winning the stick of Pacioretty, and here's Stone just putting it on goal.
By JT Miller, 3 seconds. Now Pacioretty with the puck, out for Stone, who fires. One final save made by Markstrom as the first period comes to an end.
Need to generate more chances off the rush, and if they can't, they got to start a chip and chase game to get their speed more involved.
That's ready. Carlson, Stone begin the second period for Vegas. Shot by Schmidt did not get through. Edler, who can't clear, gave it away to Tuck, and then a shot by Carlson blocked by Mott. Worked back out from Tuck to Smith to the far side. Saved by Markstrom, and then another rebound score. Riley Smith on the third attempt. It's a power play goal. The Golden Knights lead 2-0.
Their physicality and their skill level. Mott with a real nice block against Carlson. Tuck keeps the play alive. See Mott talking. Go pick up Martinez. Martinez gets a shot through. Tuck gets a shot through. Riley Smith's there for the juicy rebound. There's not a whole heck of a lot you can do there. Tanev stopped that shot.
Stone around behind for Pacioretty, and then Marchessault out for Stastny. Watched by Erickson. Marchessault across. Pacioretty stopped by Markstrom. Back out it comes to Edler, and then across to the left side. Pearson with a shot. Leonard got a stick on that one. Virtanen fires. Roussel with a couple of whacks at it. Gaudette looking for the puck, and the play is blown dead.
But you see he's out there, and Leonard's like, okay, I'll look around here. I'll stop it. I'll get big. I'll get strong. Then you see a gathering of the clans. And
Holden softly ahead now for Stevenson. Up the right side to a streaking Nate Schmidt, moves in and shoots, and a save by Jacob Markstrom. JT Miller, long pass, this time controlled by Pettersson. Pettersson, beautiful feed for Tanev, and a save by Leonard.
Fire to get them past Minnesota in game four. Look at that play by Pettersson onto the waiting stick of Tanev, and he just couldn't finish it off, but through the legs at full speed, and a nice response by Robin Leonard with the right pad.
Now a drive by Schmidt misses the net. Carlson over to play the puck for Vegas, across to Schmidt. Schmidt with a wrist shot. Score! 3-0 Vegas. Traffic in front. Schmidt took the initial shot, and it was deflected past Markstrom by Markstrom.
It's the blue line. Puck's going to come back to him. He's just going to move a little bit over. You're going to see as he's going to get the puck here. Move over just a little. That's going to open up the shooting avenue for him. He doesn't shoot it into Brock Besser. And you'll see that puck caroms right in off a stone. Beautiful play up high by Schmidt. And there's the chip.
Here's Hughes. Centering pass. The puck's back out for Tanev. Looking for the redirect. And you mentioned the Devils and Sharks on Pete DeBoer's resume. Here comes Alex Tuck, moving in, he scores! 4-0 Vegas!
Tuck has had some overtime magic this playoff season. This is a regulation goal. Look at the speed. He just puts on the afterburners, blows by everybody for the Vancouver Canucks on the chip and chase. There's a chip, here's a chase, and there's a finish by Tuck. He's had a great playoff, Kenny. He's a huge man that can absolutely fly. We're going to blow by everybody.
2.5 remaining in the period. All Vegas. They lead Vancouver 4-0. Here is Pacioretty with a shot, and that's gloved by Markstrom. Vegas will start their top line. Carlson, Pacioretty, and Stone. Up against Pearson, Horvat, and Erickson. Third period underway. 4-0 Vegas. Played at center by McNabb, and then over on the right to Mark Stone. Stone drifts to the right circle. Into the corner for Schmidt. Now back to Stone. Out in front, score! Max Pacioretty makes it 5-0 Vegas.
Your defense in, watch Nate Schmidt, 88 to the right of your screen. He's going to get the puck, move it below the icing line. Then you look at Stone. He's going to go behind, put it to Pacioretty coming through the box, and he's going to finish it. Stevenson put it down to Stone, and then Pacioretty gets it from Stone. But you just see, it's the same picture all the time. Schmidt with the no-look pass. Good job by Chandler Stevenson. Eventually, Stone throws it out, and it's that quick, 5-0.
Just amazing when you have players like that at your disposal and you use them properly. It makes such a difference in a game, especially in a playoff series.
Here's Stevenson across for Reeves. Great opportunity stopped by Demko. In convincing fashion, the Vegas Golden Knights take game one of this best of seven series, defeating the Vancouver Canucks.